Monarda Didyma, Wikipedia article audio. Monarda Didyma is an aromatic herb in the family Lamiaceae, native to eastern North America from Maine west to Ontario and Minnesota, and south to northern Georgia. Its odor is considered similar to that of the bergamot orange. The scientific name comes from Nicholas Menards, who described the first American flora in 1569. Description. Cultivation and uses. This hardy perennial plant grows to 0.7 to 1.5 m in height, with the stem square in cross section. The leaves are opposite on the square stems, 6-15 cm long and 3-8 cm broad, and dark green with reddish leaf veins and a coarsely toothed margin. They are glabrous or sparsely pubescent above, with spreading hairs below. It has ragged, bright red tubular flowers 3-4 cm long, borne on showy heads of about 30 together, with reddish bracts. It grows in dense clusters along stream banks, thickets, and ditches, flowering from mid to late summer. Crimson bee balm is extensively grown as an ornamental plant, both within and outside its native range. It is naturalized further west in the United States and also in parts of Europe and Asia. It grows best in full sun, but tolerates light shade and thrives in any moist, but well-drained soil. Several cultivars have been selected for different flower color, ranging from white through pink to dark red and purple. Bee balm has a long history of use as a medicinal plant by many Native Americans, including the Blackfeet. The Blackfeet Indians recognized this plant's strong antiseptic action, and used poultices of the plant for skin infections and minor wounds. An herbal tea made from the plant was also used to treat mouth and throat infections caused by dental caries and gingivitis. Bee balm is the natural source of the antiseptic thymol, the primary active ingredient in modern commercial mouthwash formulas. The Winnebago used an herbal tea made from bee balm as a general stimulant. It was also used as a carminative herb by Native Americans to treat excessive flatulence.